things and not much we can do with him. We might just wait him out and see where he goes. Tom's going right over there where Tyson is. I expect a shot any second.
Well, 10 o'clock, we got this one. And we were set up on one earlier this morning across the lake behind us. And I ended up bumping the thing and scared it. And so we heard these gobbles over here this morning, so we snuck around the other side of the lake here. And Scott, it was his turn to shoot, but he was set up on one side of the field and I snuck around the other side and they happened to come past me, so. We got one view from the GoPro. I'll have to go back and look at the footage. And then Scott was running the other camera from another angle, back in the woods, watching this whole thing. Probably about one of my most exciting hunts. He's an old bird. He's got some big old spurs on him there.